Bonjour tout le monde. I am speaking in behalf of the women of diverse origins in support of the campaign to bring back Daniel to his home here in Montreal. We have been for so many years trying to advocate for cases like this. Daniel's case is just another example in the mean-spirited policy that this government has taken on immigration. As you have heard, enough is enough, and it's time to bring back Daniel back home to Montreal. The women of diverse origin demands that also Michelle Cadell take position in what Montreal should do in cases like this. This is a human rights case for children. Children, whether non-status or not, should be protected shelter, clothing, food, but most especially in the way that their minds and heart for them would go in their development as human beings. So this is the time for Coder to take his position, and we say the time is now. So in solidarity for Daniel, so solidarity for international causes. Thank you so much.